Hey everyone, I'm Numa, and I love to learn. Do you love to learn?
And I'm Bobby, and I love to learn too. And I also love toys, toys, toys,
I love toys too, toys, yay!
Toys are so much fun, but today we're going to do some learning about fun things like numbers.
Numbers are so much fun. I love numbers. And numbers are like the coolest things in the world because you can count with them.
Yeah, we're learning to count as we do this. We're going to learn how to count to three. And we're going to learn about the number three.
The number three. That's a really three number.
Doesn't make any sense, Numa.
I know. I just thought I would have some fun. Was that funny at home? I liked it.
Oh, that's a silly number. You're so silly. Well, the number three is really cool. It means three of things. Like, look above us.
I see it.
There are three triangles.
Three triangles. One, two, three.
That's right. One, two, three.
Can you do it at home with us?
Yeah, count with us.
One,
two, three. Wow, you did a really good job. I wonder what the number three looks like. There it is.
I know, it looks weird.
I know, maybe Mr. Hills can show us how to make the number three and draw it.
I don't know. Mr. Hands, can you show us how to draw the number three so that we know how to use it when we want to write it?
Yeah!
Hi, everyone at home. Hi, Numba. Hi, Bobby. Drawing the number three is a little more difficult than the number one, but it's pretty easy and we can do it. Grab your pencil and paper or your crayon and paper and follow along with me. I'm going to use my magic finger to draw the number three. Now the number three has two little humps. We're going to start off up here and we're going to go three and like that, that hump, and over. It kind of looks like a little seagull bird.
Wow, the number three is so awesome!
It's like my favorite number in the entire world!
But Bobby, you think all numbers are your favorites?
Hey, but they are, because I love all numbers! Ah!
That's funny, Bobby. Numbers are really important and really cool, and I love to count them.
Look, the number three.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
I know. It's like so pretty. I want to do some counting. I want to count three again.
Me too. Do you want to count three also? You do? Okay, let's count to three. You can follow along and also we'll let you do it by yourself.
This sounds really fun. I hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Whoa, look! There are three circles above us. Let's count them. One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Wow! You want to do that one more time with us?
Alrighty, here we go. One, two, three.
One, two, three. And now your turn. Wow! You did such an amazing job.
I know. They're like the best counters in the entire world. I don't know of anyone that can count as good as they can.
Me either. You're so good. Wow. We learned a lot today, didn't we, Numa?
Yes, we did, Bobby. We learned about the number three and how to count to it and what it looks like.
I know, it's so awesome. be sure to subscribe to us for more great fun videos just like this one.
Yeah, and we'll have lots of fun again next time. Bye, everyone. Bye.
Bye.
Be sure to click on these other videos to go see some more great stuff here on Toytime TV. Also, be sure to subscribe. Now, if you're watching on a tablet or a cell phone, you can click on this video over here as it pops up.